My name is Jeevan. In this video lecture, I am going to explain a problem in boiler. Question: calculate the equivalent evaporation of a boiler per kg of coal fired. If the boiler produces 50,000 kilogram of wet steam per hour with a dryness fraction of 0.95. and operating at 10 bar. The coal burned per hour in the furnace is 5,500 kilogram and feed water temperature is 40 degree Celsius. First, you have to write the given data. So, the pressure, operating pressure of boiler is 10 bar. So pressure P is equal to 10 bar. Then the given dryness fraction value is X is equal to 0.95. Then value for boiler produces 50,000 kilogram of steam. So value of m suffix steam. So mass of steam generated is 50,000 kilogram. Then so the mass of fuel burned is 5,500. So MF is equal to 5,500 kilogram. Then feed water temperature is 40 degrees Celsius. So TF is equal to 40 degree Celsius. So to find you need to find the equivalent evaporation. So M suffix E to find equivalent evaporation. Calculate the equivalent evaporation of a boiler per kg of coal fired. So equivalent evaporation per kg of fuel fired is you need to find solution. So first, the operating temperature of boiler, operating pressure of boiler is 10 bar. So the properties of steam at 10 bar you need to take from the steam table. So from steam table, P is equal to 10 bar. So you can get the value of saturated temperature from the steam table, then value for HF, then value for HFG. So the T saturated temperature is 179.91 degree Celsius. Then value for HF is 762.79 kilojoule per kilogram. And the value for HFG is 2015.29 kilo joule per kilogram. Okay, then so the given feed water temperature is 40 degrees Celsius. So you need to find the enthalpy of feed water. So from steam table, TF is equal to 40 degree Celsius. You can find the value of HF1. So feed water enthalpy is 167.54 kilojoule per kilogram. Okay, so to find the equivalent evaporation, the formula is ME is equal to M suffix A H minus HF1 divided by 2257, that is 10th of saturated water at 100 degree Celsius. So you need to find the value for MA, mass of steam generated per kg of coal fired. So mass of steam generated per kg of coal fired. So MA is equal to mass of steam generated divided by mass of coal fired, which is equal to 50,000 divided by 5,500. You will get M suffix A as 9.09 kilogram of steam generated per kilogram of coal fired. Then the specific enthalpy of steam at 10 bar, you need to find the value for H as HF1 plus X into HFG. So you have taken as HF. Plus X into HFG. So which is equal to, the value for HF is 762.79, the value for X is 0.95, and the value for HFG is 2015.29. So the value for HF is 762.79 plus the value for X is 0.95 into 2015.9, which is equal to 2675 77.31 kilo joule per kilogram. So you need to substitute all the values in m suffix e, mass of, equivalent evaporation of boiler. So m suffix is e is equal to ma is 9.09 into the value for h is 2677.31 minus h of 1 value is 167.54 divided by 2257. Therefore, m suffix e is equal to 10.1 kilogram per kilogram of flow. Thank you.